I have one child who needs to be touching me at all times, and if he is not touching me at all times, it's just all hell breaks loose. And then I have another child over there who's determined to kill himself.